is a film I've made about my interest in gaming golf after a period of about 15 years. I think what sparked my interest was watching golf on television, watching the Masters and the Open, and getting really interested in it. So I booked a lesson at Snake and Golf Centre with Matt Connor, and it went really well. I mean, I was quite surprised, and I'm going to go again. So this is just for my progress, really, to see how I get along. And they're great people at Snake and Golf Centre. And as you can see from this film, my swing hopefully will improve with a period of time. Now, part two is going to be on actual golf course, but it's only a small golf course, a Snake, it's a 9-hole golf course. And I'll probably film that for part two. Anyway, see how it goes. So, hope you enjoy the film. It's only a short film.
Hi, I'm Matthew, Mark's coach. I didn't realise Mark was going to be this much trouble.
15 years, so we'll see how it goes. See you later.
Yeah, that's right.